here are tonight's starting lineups. First, the visiting Lanphier Lions. At guard, a 5'7" sophomore, number 5, Jania Griffin. Another guard, a 5'9" junior, number 14, Maria Klein. Guard, a 5'7" senior, number 31, Kiana Bolden. And forward, a 6-foot senior, number 15, Sierra James. And at forward, a 5'11" senior, number 25, Caitlin Heron. The Lions are coached by Doug Collins.
Over.
foul on the line of Lanphier is number 31, Kiana Bolden. That's her first. Lanphier is the second.
Square up.
Mayor Ashley Robinson and is for the Senators.
Team 4.
Springfield's number 15, Kiera Weir. That's her second. Team 6. Kiera Webster is in game 4 for the Senators.
Let's go!
first, team seventh, Kira Weir at the line for Springfield, we shoot two.
Thank you.
bullet at the line to shoot two. Ariana Bird, Taylor Heron is leading for Lanfield.
Here earlier is again.
Ella Springfield, number 11, Kira Webster, that's her first. Team 7, Janet Griffin at the line, 2 lines, team 1, the bonus.
Come on, come on, come on, SJ!
Tatiana Boyd.
Rabbit! Rebound!
second of the half, Sierra James at the line for Lanphier. She'll be shooting two. Springfield's number 11, Kier Webster. That's her second, team third of the half.
Stay here. Oh, arms, legs, and stay down. Come here. Sit down. Go back.
score at the end of the third quarter, Springfield 40, Lanphier 34. Take this opportunity to announce that it has been called that Springfield Public Schools will be in session tomorrow. Once again, I want to let everybody know that Springfield Public Schools will be in session tomorrow. Sorry, kids. Welcome, parents.
Hey!
connect with him in the game for Lions.
Thank you.
Kaden Henry. Thank you. Colin Lanphier is at number 31, Kiana Bolden, that's her fifth. Maria Klein is again for the Lions. Kiana Bolden is trying for the Senators to shoot the double bonus.
Once again, a reminder, school is in session tomorrow.